So just know that what God has for you, it is for you. And as long as He is for you, then nobody can be against you.